It's fun. It's my FM. What's going on, friends? Kevin Mano here with you. Thank you for listening. I still think it's pretty cool that this guy, The Weeknd, made Time's list the 100 most influential people of 2020. Dr. Anthony Fauci on the list as well. That would make sense. Megan Thee Stallion did it. Michael Jordan made the list. Joe Exotic. I think it's just, I'm just kidding. He made it last week. Joe Exotic is not on the list. Here's The Weeknd. It's Blinding Lights. It's my FM. Just to touch. You're a sucker.
Go together. Better than birds of a feather, you and me. We change the weather. Yeah. We're getting here.